I just wanted to play the guitar, and then I had that baritone uke I think my parents gave me for Easter. And I wanted that. I had a girlfriend, and she had a guitar, and we used to try to work out folk songs or something and sing them together. And then, of course, when the Beatles and all that started happening, right. And I had some Bob Dylan songbooks and my harmonica in a clothes hanger and everything. You know, I was a jerk, I suppose, but, you know, I was cute.